I was obsessed with time. All I know, time was just slipping away, and I watched it count down till the end of the day. Watched it watch me, and the words that I say, the echo of the clock rhythm in my veins. I know that I didn't look out below when I watched the time go right out the window. Trying to grab hold, trying not to watch, I wasted it all on the hands of the clock. But in the end, no matter what I pretend, the journey is more important than the end or the start. And what it meant to be will eventually be a memory.